Boy, that would have been a great response going the other way after Anaheim almost made it 3-0.
Final 45 seconds. Lazar in front.
Something to cheer about, and it's a big one with under a minute to left in the second as the Devils get on the board finally with a really nice play. As you see the puck's turned over, and look at the backhand pass by Lazar to McLeod. Nice poke check there just inside his own zone by Siegenthaler. That starts the whole play. McLeod with a nifty pass to Lazar. Lazar backhands it right back to McLeod, who has an easy tap in.